What's up, guys? Shag Boys here.
Shag Boys.
We got Gary, Ryan, got the sleds all in the trailer.
What about Adam?
Took Ryan's.
Oh yeah, you're gonna forget about me?
It's little Leone, he's part of the Shag Boys too.
Oh god, here he
got
goes.
Gary's 18, my dad's 14, Adam's got a 12, Ryan's got a 17 Articat. Start that thing up, Ryan.
The electric
starter's not engaging. Really?
No. It's spinning.
Is that going to be a ticket or what?
Okay, so the guys are up in Old Forge. This is day one. So it's Gary, Parker, Ryan, and Adam. So Adam is a little bit inexperienced. I think this is his first real snowmobile. So they just got on the trail and they've only been riding about 10 minutes or so. And they look back and they figure out that Adam's not with them. So up next, they go back and find Adam, and you'll see what happens. Thanks.
Can he even ride that?
All right, we're back at the cabin. Tell them what happened, Adam.
Had a bad day.
Bad day?
Two crashes, broken A-arm.
Bent so this is Adam's sled. So first, tell them about your sled. What do you got?
2012 XRS 800. It's got 3,500 miles on it.
Just bought it.
First time actually riding it, besides not riding it in the yard.
And what happened?
Got a big bill coming.
Big bill coming. So, you can see in there, he snapped his A-arm literally in two. He bent the bottom A-arm.
There you go. Down the road.
He's got a broken belly pan. So, definitely not a good day for Adam. What are you going to do about it, Adam? Oh, and she won't even stop.
Hands blown up.
What do you think, Ryan?
Shake my hat.
Probably just drive it off like this.
Good idea. Gary sled. Got an 18 850 X packet, or XRS. His is not working either, so he's not too happy. The good old 14 though, still kicking. The Articat, no issues whatsoever. Articat, never ever have any issues. So, alright, we'll catch you guys later.
Okay, that's the end of day one at Old Forge. And as you can see, Adam had a rough day, really messed up his sled. But I know we bought the parts for it, and he'll get it fixed, and we can help him out do that. So that's the end of day one. Hope you like what you're seeing. If you do, please hit subscribe. And also, there's a day two. The next video will be up soon. So, all right. Thanks again for watching.